Welcome to the Tahoma video series. Connecting with Philips Hue is easy, and we will walk you through the steps. In your Tahoma app, from the three-dot menu on the bottom right, go to Third-Party Integrations and select Philips Hue. Confirm the Philips Hue bridge is connected and using the same internet network as the Tahoma gateway. Press the search button to proceed. Once the Philips Hue bridge is found, press the push link button on the Philips Hue bridge. Next, press the connect button to allow the linking between the products. Once complete, a screen will appear to confirm the Philips Hue bridge was added successfully. Press the finish button to proceed. Next, press the discover devices button to populate a list of Philips Hue devices. Press OK to go back to the third-party integration menu. Press the left arrow to go back to the settings menu. Then, press the home icon to find the newly linked Philips Hue devices in the All House tab. Select a Philips Hue device to control. Use the slider to adjust the brightness level by percentage or control the device using the off or on buttons. Press the X button at the top right of the screen to close out of the device and go back to the home menu. Enjoy managing your natural and artificial light together with Tahoma. Thanks for watching. Visit us at somfysystems.com to discover more.